A Yarmouth boy is back home safely tonight after being missing overnight. The Maine Warden Service says 17-year-old Riley Paul was found walking along East End Beach in Portland. Several agencies searched for Paul, finally finding him about 7 miles from his home. According to the Warden Service, Paul is autistic and has walked away before. Several witnesses saw someone matching his description walking the railroad tracks that run from Yarmouth to Portland.
Yeah, it's the first time he's done it for this length of time.
Yeah.
I guess he's walked off in the past, but just short distances, and he's usually fairly close by. This is the first time he won't listen during the night.
Police say the teenager was uninjured and in good condition when police found him, but he was taken to Maine Medical Center for observation.